थैंक यू सो मच फॉर गेटिंग मी हियर. इतना अच्छा ऑफिस है, इतना अच्छा केक आपने खिलाया. व्हाट अ वार्म वेलकम. थैंक यू सो मच. रेडियो के बिना तो बॉम्बे में अब टाइम ही नहीं निकलता, बिकॉज इतना ट्रैफिक है, इतना टाइम होता है एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाने के लिए. तो आई लव लिसनिंग टू द रेडियो, आई लव लिसनिंग टू ऑल द यू नो द चिट चैट्स एंड ऑल द सॉन्ग्स, एंड यू नो दैट्स माई टाइम टू अपडेट माई सेल्फ विद एवरीथिंग दैट्स गोइंग ऑन. Very excited, extremely honored to be back to the season finale. You know, last season hai ye a homeland ka. It should be a lot of fun. Pehle season mein bahut maza aaya tha. Main, when I had just gone there, I didn't know ki, you know, how big homeland is and, you know, what I'm getting into. But after I did it and after the response, I realized, you know, how it was so loved. And it was a part that was so loved to be hated. You know, so that was a damn kick-ass feeling, you know, to kind of have as an actor, because people just came up to me from everywhere, at airports, shopping malls, anywhere I was, you know, and they would just come and tell me, you know, we love to hate you. That was just so exciting, you know. So I'm really, that's the fun part of it, of course, and it's going to be an emotional time for the entire team. They've had a long journey, they've done 7 seasons before, it's going to be their last and final one. When they asked me to come back to it, you know, it was a no-brainer for me. जितना देखने में आपको डिफरेंस लगता है, यू नो, उतना ही एक्सपीरियंस में भी होता है, बिकॉज कल्चरली हम लोग बहुत अलग हैं. आर एनवायरमेंट्स आर वेरी डिफरेंट. व्हाट वी आर एज पीपल रिफ्लेक्ट्स इन आर वर्क कल्चर. सो वहाँ पे मतलब द डिसिप्लिन एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू नो द डेडलाइंस, द वे पीपल वर्क देयर इज कैन बी मोर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड. दैट्स रियली समथिंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम. And here, you know, I miss the warmth and I miss, like, you know, just hanging out and, you know, just the other stuff. You know, it's our country, it's our land, it's our language. So one gets to, you know, experience different things in both environments. I think it's amazing. It's a great time for not only actors, but technicians, directors, writers. Everybody is employed right now. People, there is so much demand, you know, that supply, I feel, sometimes can fall short of demand. It's an exciting time for everybody. Everybody's employed, everybody's working on something or the other. As actors, we have the opportunity, like I did on the test case, to essay a story over 4.5 to 5 hours, you know. That is not a privilege you get in the movies. And there are, not every story can translate as well on the big screen, you know. So for those smaller stories which need a more intimate treatment and an intimate world, the OTT platform is, I think, really the next big thing. I think it's currently the big thing anyway. So.